My assignment was to go to the library and pick out a lot of resources to read. And then you have to make a report. And then you make a poster out of that report. And then you have to present it. My topic was early humans. The history of humans was very interesting. They evolved from this little tiny fish or monkey. And then they evolved all the way to start standing up straight. They start losing their hair. They start figuring out how to use tools.
Tell me about the report, the early humans report that you did a year ago.
Yeah, there were six different big holes, and then there were five different perspectives, and they reflected on each one of these. This one was behavior. This one was diet, tools, fossils, and looks. This was Australopithecus, this was Homo habilis, this was Homo erectus, this is Neanderthal, this is Homo sapiens. Those were the perspectives that shined off, so like these are all the behaviors of each one. These are all the diet of each one, these are all the tools, these are all the fossils, and these are all the looks of each one.